Rock and roll, man. A new life today. This is it, man. Right now, start point. Life is not about where you start or where you end. It's the distance you travel in your life.
There's so many things that can happen in a single day when your mind is right. Imagine 365 of them combined with a mind right. What you can do, what you can overcome, the person you can be this time next year. Keep that in your thought as you're going through the humps every single day. Of where you're gonna be next year, you know? It's exciting. You should just wanna get up and just do something. You know, just get up to the gym, or get up and hug somebody. Just do a backflip on the dock, I don't know. But when you feel that way, it's just like, you're living, man. Everybody's alive, but very few people live. It's your time to live. So get off that fucking beaten path. Society says it's so right. Believe in yourself and what you're doing, man. Say fuck that. Now that is going into nowhere. I don't want to be nowhere. I want to ensure that I am some value to somebody, especially myself. So I'm gonna change the direction of where I'm going. That direction can be changed in an instant. It's a mindset. Love yourself in order to love somebody else, guys. You gotta be whole and happy with who you are if you can never help somebody else out. People say, oh, it's selfish to just care about yourself. Well, if you need some fixing and reworking, it's not selfish. Because you can get yourself better and then be able to really lend a hand in an honest way to somebody, really help them out. Anyone that's around you guys that's been for the last couple of years that's always complaining and this and that, kick them to the fucking curb, man. Don't let anyone say you can't do something. Don't let your mind say, oh, I can't do it anymore. It's your body. You can. You just gotta push past it. You guys heard the second win, you know? I got my second win, my third win. That shit's in us. We stop ourselves before we really need to be stopped. We listen to society and what the normality, the average people are saying, oh, that's too much, that's too much. Too much for them, man, not too much for you. So go for it, man. Go enter something that you always, enter something that you've been scared to do. Just entering it, you feel a sense of pride. And I guarantee you what that was, you're so freaked out about, you're gonna find out it's not that big of a deal. They don't know where we've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes it's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes it's bullshit that don't work now. We have got a story. Please tell me what there's to complain about. At the end of my life, my tombstone, one thing it'll have on it, no fucking regrets. And that's a good life, man.